Miss Douglas, do you want a biscuit?
Oh, no, I couldn't, Catherine.
Why not?
Because in a Malteser, there's 11 calories just in one. And then in a mini egg, there is 12. So dear goodness knows what's in them. I couldn't possibly.
Just have half of one.
Wait, I'll take one, and then split it in half. And then, oh, wait, you can have this bit. And then I'll eat this later.
Sir,
hold on a minute. I'm completely captivated by this face. My days, it's hard looking this good all the time.
Sir, I was just wondering, what move should we play in like the school's cup final?
Oh, just whatever, man. Whatever I tell you. I'm the best coach in Ulster, realistically.
Yeah, sir. Like I suppose if you tell me a move, it'll be the bet. Like we'll win.
Clearly.
Clearly. You know what I mean, just because like you're so like later.
Well, I'm gonna look so good on that touchline.
Sir, I don't even think cameras will be watching us in the 17th.
Realistically, they're gonna be on me the whole time.
They'll be on you the whole time. Like,
how do I look this good?
I don't really know.
I don't know.
You're just a beautiful species.
How you doing?
When shall we three meet again? Thunder, lightning, or in rain? Shut up! Firebutt, are you mocking me?
Yeah, I think I am, yeah.
You'll be in at lunch.
We have lunch anyway, sir.
Dairyly Lunchables.
Sir, is this the right PE kit?
White socks or no socks, Charlie?
Ah, sup, Derek?
Hello, how's it going?
We're doing the weekend.
Oh, might go down and see the Sky Blues, maybe through for poor jobs, aye?
Ah, you're mad!
Hello, this is Graham Patterson, librarian. How can I help you? Oh, that's no problem, thank you very much. Okay, boys and girls, quiet down now. Quiet down. Sorry, girls, your skirts are too short. Can you please get out in the library, please? There's a notice on the board. Okay, boys, do not make those rude hand gestures at me. I'm pretty much a teacher here. Give you a code of conduct.